Let's check out the signal settings. This section is pretty simple. Here you've got your max buy-in and sources. You might only want to trade a few sources, so you can select that here.